a rescue mission, so let's not waste any time.
Our scouting party is engaging the enemy in the northern woods, but a landslide is blocking our path. So we're taking a detour from the southwest of the forest and going north. Recon team will simply have to hold out until we arrive. There's no time to set up camp, so we won't receive backup once combat starts. Are those the members I sent out? Yeah, they are.
Not going down that easily. Squad E, to arms!
Hold out for reinforcements. Let's go, everyone! Avoid direct confrontation until reinforcements arrive. Try to buy some time as you retreat. Oh, crap! Claude, over there! The bridge got washed away! How are we supposed to get back now? This rain is washing away a lot of dirt and debris. If we can find some that's sturdy enough to cross...
we could potentially kill ourselves.
Yeah, there just conveniently happens to be a... lightning just broke apart that tree.
How convenient.
Oh, hot damn. I think we got our crossing.
Oh, that's a problem. Oh, they're not here yet.
Roadblock. Got a tree in our way. Damn. Do we have to go around it? Or can we break through?
After them! Don't let them get away!
We could probably break it. With a grenade, maybe?
Try not to get killed.
Keep calm and move onward.
Spotted.
got this.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Die! Ha! Easy!
No! You're not getting away!
Commencing attack.
Appears to be rising.
I'm covering.
Pretty good.
Rags?
Is that? I know that bark. It's Rags, which means back up. The cavalry is here. Hell yeah! No more running away, right, Scaredy Claude? Right. Weapons free. Time for our counterattack.
No, there is not one.
Looks like the real battle will be at the Zeke Fall line.
Eliminate all enemies.
The road's all muddy. It's getting hard to walk. What's up, Rags? You find something, boy?
Shortcut?
Those are animal tracks.
Into a side path. I bet it's a shortcut to Claude and the others. Come on, let's go.
You're not getting away.
Oh wow, it's a straight up shortcut.
Didn't take much.
All allies have been taken out.
So hungry.
After them. rising. Time to hunt some rabbits. Let's go.
Moving out.
Use the trees as cover!
Here comes the pain! I'm a one-man army!
What's the enemy doing all the way out here?
Got enemies here! Bring it on!
These bastards are gathering all their forces.
Eat lead! Got enemies here!
This should be fun.
After them! Don't let...
No one orders me around.
Figured they'd come in from behind us as well. Oh wow, where is he at? Oh, she's the one that got shot. I thought she got shot.
Please take out the enemy squad!
to get killed.
Want me to kiss it and make it better?
After them!
I can do this!
After them! Come with me!
Look, not who I used to be.
If they get away, it'll come back to...
Comes the pain. Got enemies here.
Keep firing.
Found them.
God appears to be rising.
Ha, easy.
All allies have been taken out.
Leave it to me!
After them! Come with me! If they get away, it'll come back to bite us! Doing all the way out here. Engaging the enemy!
Time for this.
Cupid spotted. Watch out!
Well, I didn't know they can get that whilst, on the enemy team, a turn as well.
Check out that tree. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it might help us get to the other side. Let's try it. Oh, God!
Now advancing.
You're not getting away!
Moving out. Try paying attention. Didn't take much.
Kill confirmed.
Time for this.
Commencing counterattack. Vault.
Moving out. That's all I need. Try paying attention.
Engaging the enemy!
Didn't take much.
There.
putting them down, girl. That's good for now. Are they just gonna move back and forth around there? I guess they are.
Commencing attack. There they are.
It'll come back to bite us.
Think so.
I can do this.
I'll support
you. Eyes on the road. The storm is knocking down trees.
All right, that's all of them. Phew, for a second, I didn't know if we'd make it.
I'm the one who saw the flare. Lucky for you, I was around.
Well, it was Ragnarok who kept us on track.
Rags, Riley, Kai, thank you. You all saved our lives.
Well, it wasn't that big a deal.
Anyway, let's get the hell out of here. I'm freezing my ass off.
Whoa, is this really happening? All it took was a light sprinkle for Raz to catch a cold?
He's sneezing his ass off.
What?
No, don't be ridiculous. I mean, you hurt him, didn't you?
He's invincible.
He's invincible.
Oh, that's a relief. The rest of us deserve some coffee, though. We'll be sure to raise a mug in his honor.
Oh, I see how it is. Everyone gets a shot in, huh? I won't forget this.
Squad stories.
Gambler's Room.
Read 'em and weep, Jester. You come back anytime you want to lose some more cash.
Well, that's it for this month's salary.
Damn. Oh, hello, Jester. Out gambling again.
I gather it didn't end well, but I suppose that's how it usually turns out for you, doesn't it?
Great, you guys.
A man who gambles himself into crippling debt. I'm not sure I'd call you a sympathetic protagonist.
Works for me. I don't want you to write my biography anyway.
Maybe, if you die in the next battle, you could pay off your debts with the death gratuity from the military.
It could.
It'd be a nice, strong third-act twist. Very poetic. Especially if it's nonfiction.
Hey, don't go killing me off in my own story.
Still, you really should repay your debts when you can. Money matters can be deadly serious.
Yeah, I'm working on it. One of these days, I'm gonna win big, then I'll be set for life.
You could always build up your savings gradually instead of trying for some grand windfall.
Nah, see? I like to live by a couple little rules. My life's all about less work, more fun.
The archetypal drain on society. You're no protagonist, but you could make an interesting supporting character.
Connor, do you ever shut up about your stupid book? You know that's why your wife left you.
Whoa.
She Wax. Hasn't left me. She's just a little, upset.
Stop chasing that damn book deal and get a paying job, you deadbeat. I believe that was the gist of it.
That's between me and her. How did we get on this subject? The issue here is Jester's debt.
Yeah, well, it's true. I've been on a losing streak. Wish there was some other easy way to get rich quick.
Well, there is. Though I'm afraid it's a bit unorthodox.
Yep, you can always profit from the war. Are you
serious? Well, hey, let's hear it.
Sure. Just follow me.
Hey, isn't this your room? I thought you were gonna show me some get-rich-quick scheme.
You might like this jester.
Quite. That's exactly what we're going to do here.
Recording a video.
So what did you have in mind?
It's simple, really. We just sell off Jester's organs.
Teresa?
You mind,
running that by me again? I must have misheard you, because I could have sworn you said.
Well, if you really want to make easy money, all you have to do is sell an organ or two.
Wait, what?
Fresh human organs fetch a high price at any hospital or research institution. After all, there's still so much research we have to do.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know, they had us dissect frogs back in grade school. That was the first time I ever saw viscera with my own eyes. I'll never forget how beautiful it was. I hoped being in the military would give me a chance at a human dissection, but I never dreamed it'd be so soon. So, Jester, if you don't mind, may I have the honors?
Of trying out a dissection?
You have two kidneys, after all. You can spare one, can't you?
Like hell I can. You're not getting anywhere near me, all right? I'm still using all my organs.
Connor, would you bring Jester to the bed over there? And get the restraints on him, just in case.
Connor, can you believe this? She's nuts!
Connor? Teresa? I just have one crucial objection, I'm afraid.
Yeah! Go on, tell her!
Why not take out both kidneys instead of just one? Routine procedure becomes a brutal murder. The demon doctor of Claude's squad. Talk about a thriller!
You gotta be kidding me!
I take exception to that, Connor. Dissection is certainly not murder. There's a fairly clear distinction, I think.
That's not the problem here!
Yeah, the victim lives in one of those.
I'm a writer, my friend. And a
or maybe I should
writer
say patient.
Has to be willing to sacrifice anything for their work.
Is everyone in this squad out of their goddamn minds? I gotta get out of here. You two are gonna kill me!
Jester, where are you?
Well, that's not good. He's heading right into the combat zone. We should probably go after him. Now then, I believe Jester went running off in this direction.
Around so far, he went off base. Squad D should be patrolling the area, but they haven't seen him anywhere. Not really tell this is going to make for an exquisite writing material.
And Connor is still after me. I gotta get out of here.
Come on. Hang in there.
Wait, isn't that... You guys are from Squad D, right?
Did you get shot?
The imps found our hiding spot. I guess we just got unlucky.
Hey, that's the guy I was playing earlier today.
Guess you used up all your luck in the game, huh?
Looks that way.
This place is swarming with Imperials. They're closing in.
might not make it out of this. What?
Oh, come on! Now? I've already got a couple of psychos after me!
Don't worry about me. Leave me behind and go regroup with the others.
Don't talk like that!
Fine, I'll handle it. I'll try and get their attention. If they focus on me, you guys can get out of here.
You're gonna save us? Even after you lost everything to me?
It doesn't matter. Just go.
He's right, you know. You should get moving while you have the chance. We'll take it from here.
Ah!
You guys. Thanks. I owe you.
Damn it! They've already caught up.
Or they can, you know, help us out.
Oh, don't give me
that
look.
They're wounded.
Let's call a truce for now so we can take care of these Imperials.
You would have sacrificed yourself to save him? Why, Jester, I didn't know you had it in you. And I suppose that's why everyone likes him. Even though he's mostly a scruffy, irresponsible loser.
Yeah, whatever.
That's the battlefield for you. Characters and stories everywhere you look. Now, here they come!
Guess I'm up. Enemies over there. Found them.
They're heading right for you. Be careful.
Now's my chance.
You missed.
Right. Take aim.
And somebody to dissect.
Move! Engaging!
Enemy spotted!
Keep firing!
Right.
See, they're good.
I'm up.
Now's my chance.
My lucky day.
I see. They're good.
Here come our guests of honor.
Moving out.
Keep firing.
This is the end. I've done it.
I see. They're good.
Right, right. You'll have to go.
They might be soldiers after all.
Genre. You'll have to go.
They're coming.
What? I have to work?
Enemies over there.
I need ammo now.
Found him.
Contact. All troops, take your positions.
Bingo.
To work?
Let them struggle all they want.
Freedom and wheat.
What? I have to work?
Enemies over there.
Go!
contact. All troops, take your positions.
Got him!
They might be soldiers after all. Don't give them any room to breathe.
I have to work?
This position isn't safe. We need to retreat.
Them up.
Let them struggle all they want.
Good girl makes everything better.
I figured somebody was hiding back here.
Be the last of them.
Marvelous. Now, where were we?
Dissection, I believe. Whenever you're ready, I have my notebook and pen.
Damn it! I forgot I was running away from them.
Guess I'm alone. Well, break.
Damn it! I thought I'd be safe once the imps were gone. No! Oh, I messed up my leg somewhere back there. Can't run!
We have you now, Jester.
It's a noble sacrifice you're making, my friend. I'll make sure to give it the drama it deserves.
Now, let the operation begin.
I regret everything!
Gotcha.
What?
Huh?
I was kidding, Jester. Relax. Did you really think I was going to dissect you? No, I'm afraid you've been pranked.
Pranked?
The idea was simply to teach you a lesson.
Are you serious?
Really? Well, that's a shame.
Oh, you were all set to kill me, huh?
Anyway, I'd better see to that leg. Would you mind showing me the wound?
Whoa! What the? The pain's just gone. How'd you do that? You know,
I removed your leg organ.
You make a pretty good doctor when you're not raving like a total lunatic. No, you go chasing after me, talking about ripping my guts out.
The idea was to show you what might happen if you don't attend to your debts. I thought it might give you some perspective. Show you one of the possible endings to this story. Speaking of which, Connor, I think it might be best not to write about this little adventure.
Oh, that's fine. I've actually come up with a more interesting hook while watching you work, Teresa. I'd like to learn the stories of all the women in our squad and put them in an anthology. What do you think? They're all so inspiring. I'll have to do some research. First, I'll set up recording devices all across camp and...
And how would your wife feel about this particular story?
Here's another idea. Let's never speak of that again.
The missus has you on a tight leash, huh?
Oh, by all means, let's hear the gambling addict criticize my life choices.
In any case, Jester, I'd like you to take your debts more seriously from now on. But, well, if you want the quicker solution, I've always got my scalpel handy.
And I'm always on hand if you need an operating assistant.
All right, fine, I'm on it. I'll pay everything back.
As long as you nutjobs stay away from my kidneys.
Whew.
Talk about high stakes.
Okay, the fresh recruits could give our...
Oh, that's what's up. That's all right. suppose that's fine.
There. All set for the next battle.